Sandwich panel construction provides many advantages like ease of installation and fast installation, and it's very popular among contractors. Paroc fireproof sandwich panels are being increasingly specified for data centers throughout Europe.
There has been a real gap in the industry in terms of sandwich panel test data, because the EN standard requires case-by-case testing of sandwich panel penetrations. Without that data, projects had to rely on engineering judgments based on testing in gypsum walls. Gypsum, however, reacts very differently in a fire. This is why some projects have run into issues where local authorities refuse to accept gypsum-based engineering judgments.
The big challenge for the designers involved is to cope with the tight spaces where all surfaces has to pass through. Fire dampers are particularly difficult. You have to do full-scale testing with dampers in that wall type.
Hilti, RF Technologies, and Paroc Panel System have cooperated to conduct a series of official fire tests according to applicable and relevant EN standards.
We've tested rectangular CO2 fire dampers in a multiple fire damper setup, as well as the CR2 circular damper, both in the Paroc sandwich panel wall system, sealed with Hilti fire-stopping products.
Now, after testing our panels with Hilti Firestop products and RF Technologies fire dampers with corresponding standards, we are able to provide architects and designers a certified system solution that minimizes the risk of project delays.
The tested system scope covers an extended range of pipes, bus bars, and cables. Also, various fire dampers configurations. Contact us during early design for expert advice about design parameters.